In this video, I'm gonna share with you the concept of Airbnb. You ready? Let's go. Welcome, I'm Malachi Simmons Jr. and this is Hotel Soldier, with a mission to provide you all things hotel to your front lines. On this channel, I give you the three I's, which is information, instructions, and interviews. Information on all things in the hotel industry, instructions on various tasks in the hotel industry, and interviews with individuals associated with the hotel industry. Now, if you're new to Hotel Soldier and you want to see this video and other videos like this video, hit on the red subscribe button at the bottom, along with the notification bell for Hotel Soldier. In late 2007, early 2008, these two friends had this idea of taking this air mattress, put it inside their home, and charge people to stay on this air mattress like a bed and breakfast. So what they did eventually, they took the word mattress away and put it together, and they came with this idea of saying the word air, bed, and breakfast. Through the years, they shortened it to Airbnb. Now, Airbnb is this idea of taking this home feeling and this hotel concept and match them together. They still have the same principles, such as a check-in and a check-out. We have a guest who's a traveler, a host who's the individuals allowing people to come to stay at the property at a certain date, and also allowing them access onto the property or the residence. Now your host and your owner is usually most of the time the same individual. Now the benefits of being a host is you get the passive and supplemental additional income coming in. The benefits of being a traveler or the guest is you get a home feeling at affordable price. Now the way to access it, they go online to the Airbnb website or download the app. Pick a certain location, pick a certain date, send a request in. It goes to the host. The host looks at it, see a certain date, send it back to the guest. Hey, you can come in at a particular time. Now, the guest gets special instructions to say the code, the combination, the key, the fob is located somewhere on the property because the host might not be there during the time to check in. Or the code, the combination, the key, the fob is located with the host, so when you come to check in, they will give you that. Now also, the instruction will also tell you check-in procedures, check-out procedures, house rules, and also a way to contact the host. Let's take a look at one of these Airbnbs. So I'm down the street from the Airbnb that I'm about to check into. Now earlier this week, I got a message from Airbnb, some basic instructions on the check-in process. Now it tells me the date I'm gonna check in, also tell me the checkout date. Also tell me check-in time is at 3 o'clock. Checkout time is at 11 o'clock. It gives me the name of the host. Also my picture there is who's coming. Gives the address. It also says the house rules, which is no shoes in the house. Gives me a confirmation number. Gives me a way to get my receipt for my payment. And also help for visitors. Now it gives me detailed instructions about the house itself. It's a private house, one guest room, which is one bedroom, one bed, one shared bath. It says from the last guest to this guest, great communication 100%. And the house was a sparkling clean, 5-star rating on the house. It says that the backyard has amazing view and family light atmosphere. Also gives that my bed will be a queen size bed. And amenities will be a kitchen, Wi-Fi, free parking on the premises, hangers, and 27 more other amenities. Now on the say also that the checkout time, check-in time could be a little flexible. All right, so
Let's go ahead and check in and go ahead and meet the host of the Airbnb. Let's go.
So I just checked in and I met the host. And the host told me how I was going to access the property or get inside the house. She told me she gives a key, but most of the time she's always home. But in the cases that she's not home, you get a key, you can access and you can go back and forth. Also, she laid out the ground rules of the house. The one thing is no shoes inside the house. So I knew that already because it was always on a message that was sent to me earlier this week. Also, she told me some parts of the house that were off limits. I could use this particular room and so forth. She also showed me around the premises and showed me how the layout was. Also, I asked the question, how was the process of becoming an Airbnb host? She said it was pretty easy. The reason why, she already had an Airbnb account before already, and she used Airbnb. So they already knew what she, her information was already there. She said she went back, uploaded some pictures, put some details about the property, and voila, that was it. She said a couple weeks later, she got her first person. After that, it's a steady, continuous process. She said it was a good way to get that passive, supplemental, and additional income coming in. So let me show you some other parts of the house. Let's start with the kitchen. Now, I'm here inside the kitchen, and the kitchen is quite big. So I see a stove, a toaster oven, some blenders, a crock pot, a sink, microwave, dishwasher, full-size refrigerator. Now, I probably will not be using dishwasher because I'm only here for one night, and it's just me. But on some occasions, some guests, they book out the entire house because they may have multiple people staying with them during the stay, and they can do that with the Airbnb process. Now, I also see there's a sitting area over here as well. Let's take a look at that. Now, here's one of the sitting areas inside the home. Now, like I said earlier, some guests, they book out the entire house during the visit because they may have multiple people staying with them during the visit itself. So you may have some area to entertain them at and accommodate everybody. You have a sitting area inside the home itself. Now that I already showed you the kitchen and the sitting area, I'm gonna show you the guest bedroom upstairs. But before I show you, I'm gonna snack on these veggie rolls real quick. And once I get done, I'm gonna show you the bedroom upstairs. So I'm here in an upstairs bedroom that the host has designated just for the guests during this stay. Now inside this bedroom, I see there's a queen size bed. Looks nice and comfortable. Also, it looks like some items inside the room that the host leaves just for the guests during their stay. Let's go check it out. So on this side of the room, seems like the host has a stand-up mirror, so you can probably take a look at yourself and make sure you're right. Also, a mini fridge in the corner to put any food or beverage items inside. Also, a stand so you can put any personal items. Also, on the other side of the room, there's a closet to walk in. Let's take a look inside. Now, the closet looks pretty big and spacious. Looks like you could probably put a whole bunch of luggage inside of it. It's a walk-in closet. Now, the host left some hangers, also some towels, some linen for the guests during their stay. Let me grab my computer real quick. I'm gonna set up my computer real quick. And when I'm done, I'm gonna show you the bath down the hall. So here inside the bathroom, got a nice little countertop, his or her sink, full-size mirror, wastebasket, toilet, even a shower on the other side. Now, I already showed you the kitchen, the sitting area, bedroom, bathroom. So I'm working some stuff on my computer. I'm gonna take a shower, I'm gonna get some sleep, and I'm gonna check out in the morning. So I'm back and I already checked out, talked to the host. The host was amazing and showed me tons of hospitality. So inside the house, I showed you the kitchen, the bedroom, the bathroom, sitting area with inside the house. And that was the process and the concept of an Airbnb. So the Airbnb is that home feeling matched with that hotel concept. Now make sure to click on the like button and leave a comment. And if you want to see this video and other videos like this video, click on the red subscribe button at the bottom along with the notification bell for Hotel Soldier, where the mission brings you all things hotel to your front lines.